All right, off we go. We're on a Burt Powderface Mountain. First run since I hurt myself outside going uphill and downhill. Say hey, Burt.
Hey!
That's the other thing I started doing.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah. So up we go. Up, up and up. I can't remember.
Up, up, up.
750? About that. About 700 meter climb. Here we go. Yeah, it was tough. I kept falling through. It was fun though. Made the downhill really fast. Not afraid to land on rocks. Pushing the pace, catching up to some mountain bikers. Beautiful day, hot, and we're off. Yeah, that was the craziest thing.
Do you know how close you are?
It's pretty cool.
Did you ride home the next day?
Yeah. Yeah. Only halfway. That's where she hits the fan. Up we go. There it goes. And up we go. Well, we're at the top, just over 6 kilometers. I can't remember, something like 700 meters, 500, 700. I'll know when I get down. We could go up there. That's where we went last time up that trail. We're just doing an open back up Powderface today. Burt made it to the top.
I took a leak.
Beautiful view. And that's where we go back down. Well, we're about to get some crappy weather. You can hear the wind. So we decided to head back down. Take it nice and slow because this is where I hurt myself on the Squamish 50. Caught my toe on something like that. And that was the end of my race. And there, and I finished it.
But it hurt like hell.
I went really slow. And all this gnarly stuff. This is my favorite stuff. Downhill bombing. Yeah, I'm a loser. This Burt. Dude can run. Good person to have as a partner because he pushes the hell out of you up the hill. Don't catch a toe. Hey! No barrels. Catch you in a bit. Yeehaw! She gets steep, rocky, muddy, slippery. Love it. Okay, so you're running down a creek. Hey, Bert. You got snow up here. Good and rocky in here. This could hurt if you go down. Knee feels good. A couple little twinges here and there. Going slow enough, I'm not going to really hurt myself or chance it. Oh! That's what he does. See if I'm still with them and scare the bears. It's awesome running out here with him. He's a great guy. Great place. Great way to burn off some steam and have some fun. This is what I love. Technical downhill. Used to see those guys on the mountain bikes come down this stuff. There he is. Sorry, dude, I forgot to start my phone back up.
Taking the video wrong.
Most of the technical stuff. Now it's a nice 3-4 kilometer jump back to the truck. Just gotta watch out for the mud. Hey, hi, Bert. Hard to run with one arm. Video.
run.
Whew, here we go. That was a good first run back, brother.